हेलो वेलकम अगेन, वी आर सॉल्विंग सम कन्वेंशनल क्वेश्चंस ऑफ फ्लूइड मैकेनिक्स एंड मशीनरी। टॉपिक इज ओपन चैनल। क्वेश्चन नंबर 21 फ्रॉम इंजीनियरिंग सर्विसेज मेंस 2013। इट इज रिक्वायर्ड टू कन्वे 10 मीटर क्यूब पर सेकंड ऑफ वाटर एट मीन वेलोसिटी ऑफ 1.25 मीटर पर सेकंड। कैलकुलेट द डायमेंशंस ऑफ मोस्ट एफिशिएंट सेक्शन ऑफ द फॉलोइंग। 1 रेक्टेंगुलर, 2 ट्रायंगुलर, 3 ट्रेपेजोइडल, 4 सर्कुलर। व्हिच ऑफ दीज हैज हैव द लीस्ट perimeter and the longest perimeter. So here area of flow can be calculated by discharge by velocity, because discharge is given that is 10 meters cube per second and velocity is 1.25 meters per second. So it is so area will be, area of flow is 8 meters cube. Okay, now when we consider rectangular section, for the rectangular section the most economical section is when B or width is equal to 2 into depth and area flow is B into D. You put B equal to 2D, then D will be 2 meters and B will be 4 meters and vertical perimeter will be 4 meter width plus 2 heights, that is 8 meters. For triangular section, the most economical section is when it is a equilateral perimeter. So suppose side, each side is B, then height can be calculated. Height is, this is your B, this is your B by 2, so B square minus B by 2 square, root is your height, or root 3 by 2 into B is your height, and area is B into H by 2, so B, this is H, B by 2, so area is 8, so B can be calculated, and then the vertical parameter is these two sides, because on the top there will be no boundary. So vertical perimeter is 4.298 into 2, that is 8.596 meters. Now considering trapezoidal section, so this is your trapezoidal section, so this is your B and this is your D. B is width and D is depth. So the most economical trapezoidal section exists when this theta is 60 degrees, or if this dimension is in terms of D, then it is ND, then N will be here 1 by root 3, and then when theta is 60 degrees, then B will be here 2D by root 3, and area of flow is this area, this, that is B into D, plus area of two triangles on both sides, so that is ND, or that is ND, that is D, so ND into D by 2, or for both sides it will be equal to, it will be, so area will be BD plus ND square, putting N is equal to 1 by root 3 and B is equal to 2D by root 3, we can get D, so D comes out as 2.1491 meters, and B, we use that relationship, then B will be a 2.4816 meters, and vertical perimeter will be this plus this. Okay, this plus this. So this is your B plus this. This is your B and this is your D by sine 60. So it will be 7.448 meters. So now for circular section, the most economical section is when D depth of flow is equal to 0.95 of D, or theta is 154. And this is theta is 154, and this D is, or we can say D is equal to 0.95 D. So area of flow is your theta r square, because for the whole circular section there is pi r square, pi is 2 pi by 2. So here for this portion, for this area, it will be theta r square, and this will be your area of triangle. So base of triangle is r, 2r cos 180 minus theta. This is r cos 180 minus theta, and this is 2r cos 180 minus theta plus r sin 180 minus theta. Okay, by 2, area of triangle. So if we solve it, then it will be 2 sin theta cos theta is equal to sin theta. Here theta is 180 minus theta, so it is 360 minus 180. Okay, divided by 2. Now we can put theta in radian, theta is 154, in degree. So the integral will be 154 by 180 into 5. And here we can use degree only and take R square as common, and total area is 8. So we can find out R. R is just 1.611 meter, and the vector parameter is this parameter. This parameter, that is R into theta. So R is 1.611, and 2 theta is this quantity, which is 8.611661 meters.